Hey, who are you? You don't have an appointment. Get out of my office.
Sorry, just passing through.
Are you going to pay for that window?
Thank you. Bonsoir, Miss Croft. You got my little message, I see. Welcome to Rome. It is a beautiful evening, no?
Let's skip the pleasantries. Why am I here?
Oh, Miss Croft, a few manners never hurt anyone. I have become aware of a certain artifact, known as the Philosopher's Stone. It is rumored to be hidden somewhere in Rome. You're interested?
You have my total attention now. I'm listening.
Recent building works have unearthed some previously undiscovered ruins. They believe it may lead to an ancient site, which could house the stone. But anyone who has ventured down there has not returned. There have also been some strange goings-on since the ruins were discovered. People have spoken of strange apparitions roaming the streets at night near the dig site. I don't believe this, of course, but...
And why are you telling me all this? Don't feel like checking it out yourself? I see how this is. You want me to go down there and find the stone for you. But what's in it for you? You steal it off me when I return?
Oh, come, Lara. We're friends here.
Just as I thought.
So, you are going to look for the stone, no?
We'll see.
I knew you couldn't resist a little adventure. You can find out more about the location of the dig site at the old library.
There's a key down there, but how to get to it? I need to shoot that red switch somehow. Thank you. pardon me. Just need to borrow your shelves.
Are you going to put those back?
Maybe I can find a way to reach that window.
Huh?
Drat! I've never been fond of locked doors. I'll have to find another way out. This button seems to control where the shelves start and stop. Maybe I can use this to my advantage. Thank you. Those bookshelves look climbable. This might come in handy.
Thank you.
What? I need to find water, and quickly.
Doing in my house? How did you get in here? Get out!
Sorry to intrude on you like this. I'm just trying to reach the next street. The alley gate is locked.
Well, you cancel trips in through here. Nobody drops in here uninvited. Unless they bring pizza.
I can bring pizza.
Actually, Bartoli stopped delivering recently. If you fetch me a pizza from Bartoli's, I will let you through to the other street.
Are you sure you want one from there? Have you seen their kitchen?
What are you talking about? I ate there yesterday. I have no problems.
Okay, I'll be back soon. To find some money.
What do you want?
One margarita pizza, please.
Here, take it. And get out.
Thanks. Your pizza. Enjoy.
Thank you. You can reach next street if you go out of the front door of the apartments.
Thanks, but doors aren't really my thing.
You're crazy? Just don't break anything!
Thank you.
should be able to cross that gap. I might be able to grab that pipe.
back again? Wow, you have problems!
Maybe I can put out the fire somehow. What happened here? Poor dude.
Thank you.
What the heck's going on around here? How far down does this go? What did they find down here? There must be a way through somehow.